Assalamu alaikum, this is ABM Fakhrul Islam. My ID is 2012-110321. Right now I am standing at Nikonjo 2 Kilkhet in front of Bengal Meat. Bengal Meat basically a butcher shop. You can see a Bengal Meat butcher shop. But it is not like an ordinary butcher shop we regularly see. They are completely different and they had differentiated themselves by their quality products. They are the customized seller of chicken and beef. Actually, this shop basically a life-saving shop for us who stays as a bachelor. In here are the most of the places where the butcher shop or the Bengal Meat is available. Basically, the thing is, we the people who are bachelor, we do not or rarely have refrigerator. We cannot preserve meat. Here, Bengal Meat gives us the opportunity to have customized chicken item like. If I need only a piece of drumstick or a piece of thigh as a chicken, I can buy that from here. Same for wings, same for beef as well. They also provide mezbani beef, marinated chicken items, etc. Here is a look of their products. As we can see, there is a mutton bone, chicken drumstick, chicken thigh, chicken wings. And the one most important item, they are selling beef mezbani item, which we call basically mezbani beef, they are selling it. Then marinated Mexican drumstick, marinated wings, and here we can also see chicken liver or chicken wings, burger patties, chicken nuggets, chicken sauces, lots of important things they are selling. Now let's talk with the salesperson of Bengal Meat. অনেক ধন্যবাদ আপনাকে আপনার মূল্যবান সময় দেওয়ার জন্য। As he said, they are authorized for halal meat. Here we can see the halal certification from Bengal Meat, and the next one is Anglo-Japanese American registers, which is certified by ISO, and the number is given 22000-2005, and the next one is UKAS Food Safety Management. It completely proved that it is 100% halal and hygienic products they are providing. Besides it, here we can see they got their own way to examine their cattle. After that, they have that 100% export quality product which is mentioned here. And besides it, or in addition, we can also see that they have their own laboratory to maintain their food quality. And they had the skilled employees. Here we can see the pictures of their skilled employees working on the processing of their products. So after the whole interview session or whole session we had done in this butcher shop, we can easily say that it is the best place for those who are busy for their job or could not manage time for shopping. And most importantly, the best or the perfect place for customized beef and chicken. Thank you.